How do I recover my hacked Facebook account? Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. I gotta start with the big caveat. You might not be able to. I'm sorry to have to say that, but it's something I run into so often that it really needs to be emphasized unless you've prepared properly, and I'll talk about what that means. There's a really good chance that once you've forgotten your password, had your account hacked, whatever, you may not be able to get it back. So, let me walk through the process of trying to get your account back. Here we have an example account, example at PugetSoundSoftware.com. I'm going to throw in just an unknown password. I'm assuming that it's going to fail for me because that's not the right password. So the password you've entered is incorrect. That is often the first sign of a hack. So what do you do? Well, you click on forgot password. It's the only other option unless you've got a different password to try. So it's asking again for the user account, user ID, and password. I'm not really sure why it's asking a second time, but it is. So we need to try another way. So this one, we have the option to send a code via email. That implies that I have a different additional recovery email address associated with this account. If I now click on continue, it will send that code to this account, and I will be able to enter that code and then reset my password. But what if you don't have that email address? What if you never get the code? Well, the only other thing you can do now, since we know by definition we don't have the password, is to say not you. Again, we get to search for the account based on any information we have associated with that account. We'll click on search. It has found the account, but I'm back where I started. This time I'll click on forgot account, and that really just gets us back to where we just were a moment ago. So, how do we get past this? Well, the login's going to fail because we didn't specify a password. And I noticed that the login failures are taking several seconds. I believe that to be Facebook's way to throttle people who are just trying password spraying, as it's sometimes called. That way they can't try a bunch of passwords in a short amount of time. So we'll have to click on forgot password again. Again, we don't have it. Try another way. And essentially, we're in a loop. There's nothing else we can do here, which is one of the most important takeaways from this scenario. I do want to say that if you have additional recovery information, maybe you have multiple recovery email addresses, maybe you have a recovery phone number or two associated with the account, those should be listed here as alternatives for you to try to get that recovery code. But if you don't, if you can't, then there's very little to be done at this point. Now, there is one other hope, and that is the Facebook hacked account page, or as they say, report compromised account. It's facebook.com/hacked, so it's easy to get to. My account is compromised is where you would go. The current or old password? Well, we don't have one. They're running me through the find your account scenario again. That is the account we just tried. So one of the takeaways here is that you need to be able to provide a password that account has used either currently, the one you think it is, or sometime in the past. So now I'm going to enter in a password that I know I have used with this account in the past. Click on continue. Now, in this case, it's using one of its passkey two-factor authentication scenarios. However, I actually don't have this account signed in on any other device, so my only option is to try another way. Now, this time, I've got a phone number to try. I can send a text to the phone number that's listed here. This phone number is configured on the account, and that would be one way to prove that I'm the rightful account holder. Let's assume for a moment that either that phone number isn't there, or that you no longer have access to the phone number, or the hacker changed it. In which case, we need another option. That's where we go to this account recovery. Account recovery is a process. You start by telling Facebook a different email address that they can use to contact you. I believe you can also specify a WhatsApp account. Then you end up uploading ID. They may end up asking for more information to prove that you are the rightful account holder, because that's what this is all about. All of these hoops are designed to prevent unauthorized people from accessing accounts they shouldn't be allowed to access. By proving you have the information that Facebook requests, you are, in a sense, proving you are the authorized person, the person that set up the account in the first place. Now, this process, this recovery process, takes days. I believe it is actually looked at by a real human. However, I also have to caution you, all the way back to the beginning, that I have heard repeatedly from individuals who have followed this process only to have it fail. They believe that they have specified enough information, but they still have been unable to get their account back. Nonetheless, these are your options. Forgot password, and whatever options are given you along that path, or facebook.com/hacked, and the options requested along that path. Be sure to follow all of the steps carefully and completely. Take your time. I know you'll probably be frustrated, but slow down, take your time, read what's in front of you, and follow it all carefully. But ultimately, if these can't be made to work, your account is no longer your account. And I'm sorry about that, but that's the reality of where you may be. For updates, for comments, for links related to this topic and more, visit askleo.com/15495. I'm Leo Notenboom, and this is askleo.com. Thanks for watching.